There's something not right about Hang 'em Rock.
What do you mean?
If the Abbo trackers and the dogs can't find these girls, how the hell are we supposed to? They're gone.
This place does feel a bit weird.
In the early 1800s, a bunch of convicts are building a road up to the rock. Three of them escaped. Rumour was they lived up here, scrounging for food and whatever they could to stay alive. At night, they'd sneak into the town and kidnap young girls, bring them back up here. Keep them hostage, you know. Have their way of them, then kill them. Happened for years, they reckon.
Nah, that's a bulldust.
Is it? I'm not so sure now.